Here we are, guys. Over 6 miles into the walk. Rolling hills again. We have a lot of rolling hills. We're only about a mile and a half away from the next village, which is Newchurch. And through that into. Because obviously we've got one called Night Town as well. But Kington is the next stop over point. Back in the distance there is the Black Mountains we went over yesterday. And into Hay on Wye. Internet connection, which believe it or not we're struggling with at the moment. We managed to get the whole of day ones on yesterday, so you've got day ones on there. Hopefully we'll get 2 and 3 on tonight, and the ones today will follow on shortly. So as you can see, he's still a bit under the pressure from a couple of days ago. Definitely wasn't from last night.
No, we were good boys last night.
So as you can see, we've got horses that Pip says in the next field. Because when we were on top of the Black Mountains, I decided to take a photograph of some horses with my daughter Ellie. And Pip shouts, "Oh look, there's some white ones over there." I look over, and there's some. So after wiping his glasses, we walked away in disgust.
But I also saw a cougar.
He did, he saw a cougar, yes. Which may have been a bluff. Yes. We had a bit of a mishap this morning, like myself. What it was, we had the camel pack decided to leak because I hadn't closed it properly this morning.
Which was obviously
which was Pip's fault for rushing me. Rushing us. So I have replanted the water, some nice farmhouse. As you can see, the sun is out. Which has got plenty of water in, but also two books. Not a chance. As you can see, the views are up here. As I said before, we are actually going down into a little village down there. I think you can just see the church, actually. That may be it, I'm not quite sure. And then we're up over that hill.
Right over that lightish hill in the far distance.
I believe so, because it is
a
bit of a steep climb. So, on that note, we've actually stopped here a bit now, so we are going to say bye.
Anybody who does Twitter, because you know how technical I am, which is not the case at all, but apparently I've been told that the MS Trust have a Twitter homepage. So anybody who can get on there and tell them about our trek and tell them to go to watch the YouTube clips and donate. Thank you. Very kindly. Yes.
We have updated our Twitter account and
Twitter account. I know nothing about it.
And our Facebook account got upgraded at 5 o'clock this morning. So hopefully we'll get we'll keep that updated on a daily basis rather than giving it a couple of days. It's just that we happen to have 3G this week. We didn't have it last night, but this morning when we got up, we had 3G.
Magical thing.
Right, we better be making tracks, otherwise we'll be here for a while.
Yeah, it's getting a bit chilly now.
Okay, we'll say bye.
Oh, sorry. Bye.
Bye.